A poet by nature, a geologist by trade. He studied metamorphic rocks and sediment and clay. Society was changing, but the rocks were there to stay. So he left the instability behind and went away, far away. Alone on a mountain, he started to write of earth and of beauty, of stars in the night. He sat in the trees to sing to the sky. He danced in the sun, but then he dreamed of the end, of wind and rushing streams. He knew they would send the mountains to the sea. A poet by nature, a geologist by trade. The stories from childhood said mountains don't change. His faith had eroded like rocks into clay. So he left the instability behind and went away, far away. He dreamed of the end of wind and rushing streams. He knew they would send